You are Kenyans. You cannot claim that you do not know the man of God, the mightiest prophet. Nobody. Nobody can say that he does not know him. The issue of money. He came to rebuke the panda begu in the church, the love of money in the church. The truth is, the ministry or the church is able to support the mightiest prophet of the Lord. The Lord has provided. And I can assure you, there is no time that Bishop Muthoni ever supported the ministry at which he stood.
There's a very, very grievous thing that has happened in this house.
Ninaenda kuelezea jambo la kuhuzunisha sana 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 ambalo limetokea katika hii nyumba.
Gitonga has been your bishop.
Gitonga amekuwa askofu wenu.
But we are very shocked and very disgusted.
Lakini tumeshtushwa sana na kuhuzunishwa sana.
At the sexual sin that has been ongoing from the year from 2016.
Kuhusu dhambi ya uzinzi na uasherati ambayo imekuwa ikiendelea tangu mwaka 2016.
In the face of this very fearful visitation.
Katika uso wa mtembelea huu wa kutisha sana sana.
The angels of the Lord that stand in the presence of God the Father are in the house.
You need to confess sin.
Thank you. Please allow me speak because I don't know the name of Rabbi in Swahili. I forgot it. I repent because he anointed me the whole body, including my private parts. And then he took his private part and rubbed with my private parts. I really repent before the Lord.
This is the only opportunity you have.
And listen, I'm being repentant before the Lord because I've really fallen. What have we done? I've fallen into sexual immorality with Gitonga. Alikuwa ananipaka mafuta mwili yote. Nilikuwa na nguo alafu anatoa saidi ya juu, anateremsha kipande. Anatoa nguo yote. And I repent before the Lord, manake alikuwa ananipaka mwili yote bila nguo. Anapaka mpaka sehemu za siri.